Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it. She can control that tone. Well, that's just her aesthetic, right? Just make creepy ass music. Like she casting the spell. They in the perfect room. That shit is bouncing off the walls perfect. That shit is bouncing off the walls perfect. This room at, oh my, it's incredible in that room. Wherever this room is at, that's the mahogany, man. Y'all got the perfect setup, y'all got the perfect space. The way that shit echoes so naturally and so good, oh my God. perfection. Her pitch control and tonality is flawless. and she doesn't miss a note. A note doesn't even, it don't, it doesn't break. It doesn't, perfect. Every last run, melody, flawless. And her contemporaries that's with her, like all her, when they singing with her, flawless harmonies, perfection. That's all I got for this. That's the only way to describe this. In that setting, the way that sound, that is perfect.